This ain't the same for gangsters, times is changing. Young niggas is aging, becoming OGs in the game and changing to make way for these new names and faces, but